The first method of propelling railways was by horses, and then people like Richard Trevithick developed the steam engine, and they used that to transport coal from the mines. Other forms of power have become available over the years, such as diesel and electricity. The advantages of electrification are it's cleaner, it's more efficient, it's quicker, you can get more passengers on a train, the trains can be made bigger than by using diesel or steam railways.
Balfour Beatty is a world leader in railway electrification. In climatic conditions ranging from the heat of India to the Arctic conditions of Canada, Norway and Finland.
OLE, overhead line electrification, is the collection of masts and gantries and wires and supports that hang above the railway. All of that is designed to deliver power to an electric train. And rail electrification designer helps OLE designers, OLE engineers, to be able to devise and develop and design those OLE components. We've developed this software in-house, and we developed that using the expertise for OLE engineering that we've got here. It promotes right first time engineering. It allows the engineer and the draftsman to work together to get the design right on the screen, to visualize that in 3D, to understand exactly the interactions between the components they're designing and how it might interact with other structures that already exist on the railway.
So once we receive the cross-sections from the electrification team, we use this analysis program and then produce an output for us, the civil engineers, to design the foundations. The input from both teams is then submitted to the client, and once accepted, it goes to construction to be built on site.
Here at Maidenhead, we are installing the overhead line design to provide an electric railway between Stockley and Maidenhead for West Outer electrification. It starts with the installation of the foundations, which then have overhead line structures installed upon them, and then the supporting and registration equipment. The final installation of the overhead line catenary and contact wire is done by either road rail or wiring trains, and subsequently trains are able to run on it at speeds of up to 125 mile an hour. The benefit to passengers of the new electric service will be faster, more frequent and more reliable electric air-conditioned trains.
Balfour Beatty's OLE capability in this industry is better than ever. From installation of foundations, steelwork, wiring with modern technology, right through to commissioning. Our commitment is to build a modern day railway and leave a legacy that we can all be proud of.